This is a rocking chair. Our weight is together to start off with. Then we lean on this left foot, we raise our right heel. Now we imagine two lines on the floor, quite close together, here and here. They're not width apart, they're not wide, they're together. So we rock forward, recover, rock back, recover. Whether it's fast or slow, rock, recover, back, recover. You'll notice that your hips actually move in a rocking chair. I'll show you to the side. So your weight is on your left, your right foot is ready if you're beginning the dance. Rock, recover, back, recover. The other thing, you do use your arms in line dancing. We're not Irish, so it's rock, recover, back, recover. Just let yourself feel. It's a very feeling step, and you'll see that that planted foot does not move. It rolls to the toe or it rolls to the heel. It never leaves the ground. So let's show you on this side, a right rocking chair. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now with arms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we have a syncopated rocking chair, which is double counts, which would be 1 and 2 and. So that would be 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. You notice, even when it's fast, that planted foot does not leave the ground. You'll roll up to your toe or you'll roll back to your heel. It doesn't leave the ground.